Hello, student and parents. I hope that you are fine. I would like to introduce our project for today with the name Tin Can Pencil Holder. Okay, this one is our project for today. Now, to introduce the materials, we need a little bit more quantity of jute brown color thread. Okay, if you possible to find this the brown color jute thread or what you have available in your house. Okay, can be also any color, but I prefer this color. Okay, now we need a little bit small pieces, a green color felt fabric to create the decoration for our pencil holder, also a red color felt fabric, and also orange color to create the flowers and the leaves for our decoration. Okay, see here. Okay, we need also one big paint brush. Okay, and one small paint brush we needed. Black color pencil to fix the details in the felt fabric. Black color pencil. We need around 4 pieces paper plate to put some of the materials like that. And also, of course, we need always white craft glue or wooden white glue. Always I prefer to use white wooden glue. Okay. After, we need also one empty tin can from oat milk, or can be from the dry milk powder or another items in the market, but must be empty because we need to use the basic to create our project. Okay. Now what else? We need also one scissor. We need one scissor and some baby wipes or tissue to brush out the white color glue from our hands to be more comfortable for us to work properly. Okay, and I think this is the materials what we need for today. The project is easy, simple, and the final results it's good. Okay. Okay, and now student and parents, step number one. You need to take this empty tin can in front of you and the big paint brush what I mentioned before, and you can use the white craft glue or wooden white glue. I will take more quantity of the white wooden glue and I will cover half of the canteen. Okay, see, almost must be like this quantity, so the jute thread it will fixing nice in the surface. Okay, see here, half of the size you need to cover, so it's more easy for you to manage the surface for this tin can. Okay, now I cover with the white craft glue, white wooden glue. See, half of the this tin can, and now I will take this jute thread. Okay, and to be more easy, comfortable for the work, I prepare one empty plastic box to easy to manage this thread. Okay, and now just start from some point and go around. Start from the first level. Okay, see, I cover half of the surface. Now, a little bit extra we put here. Now, you need to cover the rest, the empty. Now down, I will cover again with the white craft glue or wooden white glue. Okay, you need to put more. Now it's white color, you have experience from before, after the white color to become transparent. So no need to worry about that. Okay. Now go around, let your children take the big brush and spread all around. Okay, you can help also for them. Okay, Now you need to cover until down. Okay, to create our cute pencil holder. Okay, yes, arrange nicely. Okay, so be sure that this jute thread it will fixing nice. Okay, now I start to complete. Now half of the size we complete. Now I will go down slowly, slowly. Again, I will put down this empty canteen from oat milk, and I will go around again. Now see the extra I will cut, and if you think that you need to put a little bit glue, just take small quantity to fixing nice the rest of the threads, because must be fixing nice, otherwise it will remove all after. See, and press a little, see, and we cover all the surface with the brown color jute threads. Okay, now keep it for 24 hours to dry, and after we can start to do and fix the decoration. Okay, this was step number one. You have ready in front of you, after 24 hours, our basic layer with the jute thread dry already. Now it's time to fix the decoration. We need to use green color, red color, and orange color felt fabric. Now I will start with the leaves. We need to draw 2 + 2, 4 pieces for the 2 flower leaves. Okay, now I will draw the shape for the leaves, and after I will cut out. Okay, must be simple shape. Okay, just basic outline for the leaves. Okay, I don't like to use marker because it will become, you know, dirty your hand and also the fabric. That's why I use black color pencil. Now I will cut these 4 pieces because I draw 2 pieces, okay, because it's 2 layers become 4. Okay, now if you cannot see clear in the video, I will show the cutout for these 2 pieces leaves, so you can see the shape. Okay, I will show you now the shape. No need to be perfect your cut or your shape, just to remind that is leaves for your flower. See, 2 pieces + 2, total 4 pieces we needed for this project. Okay, now the another 2 pieces I will cut out, and after this felt fabric we will fix with the white craft glue or with the wooden craft glue with a small paint brush, because it's more comfortable. The big brush we using for the big area only to cover the sign with the jute brown thread. Now see, total I have 4 pieces. Okay, now we need circle to draw with a black pencil, so it's easy for you to see and to cut out. See, black big circle, I make 2 layers double, but I will cut one time together these 2 layers to become 2 pieces total. Now just circle also, don't worry, no need to be perfect your circle. Okay, now the red color make a little bigger, and the orange color make it a little bit smaller, because the orange color circle we insert inside in the red color. See, 2 pieces circle red color. Okay, now according to the proportion, this proportion, okay, between the leaves, between the circle. Now it's time to draw a little bit small size than the red color circle to create the design for the flower inside. See, the design is simple and nice. After this pencil holder, you can give a gift for your parents to keep in the office in their work, or you can give for your friends like a gift, or just keep it in front of your desk in your room. See, and 2 circle a little bit smaller than the red color. Now it's time from one side, and after the opposite side. And now student and parents, our final step is to fix our decoration for this project. Okay, already we cut the two circle. Now, front and back, in the middle, we fix the red color for the flower. Okay, front and back. Now, we need to use the small paintbrush, take some quantity, and in the back of the felt fabric, you need to put more, and after fix nice in the surface with the jute thread. Okay, in the tin can. You need to put more this white glue and after just press and fix nicely. Okay, not too much, not less. Okay, and after again keep it for 24 hours to dry. Now in the middle, see here in the middle, and a little bit press. Okay, see in the middle, and after exactly in the back do the same. Okay, if you have a little extra in your finger, you can remove with the tissue. Now, the second red circle, I fix in the back of the tin can. Okay, like this we create our flower. Okay, with the, be sure to cover all the surface for the red circle. Okay, I cover already. Use the paper plate to put your paintbrush. Now, exactly check to coming in the opposite side. And again, the same way, you need to fix in the back and press nicely with your hands. The orange color circle, see here like this. Okay, do the same front and back again. Inside in the red circle, fix the orange color circle. Okay, you need to put enough quantity to coming nice the connection between the materials. Okay, now I put exactly in the center, in the middle of the red color, here like that. Okay, do the same in the back with the another second pieces, orange color, to create our flower. After from two sides, we need to fix each flower have two pieces leaves, right? We need for the two flower to make 2 by 2 pieces leaves, okay? See front and back, we created our flower. Now the leaves you need to put from side down from side, the same this way to fix the leaves. Okay, front and back. Okay, now again in the back of the green color felt fabric, we need to use again craft glue. Okay, and we need to fix this leaves to complete the design with the flowers. Okay, okay, now the first one I fix down from one side. Okay, and press nicely. Okay, see the first one right side, the second in the left. Okay, for the front, and after with the back do the same, and like that we complete two flowers with the leaves. And this actually will be our decoration for this pencil holder from empty tin can. Okay, now I will put another side, left side, I will fix this one, press nicely, see like that I create the first flower front. Now in the back you need left and right side down to fix again the same these techniques. In the back of the green felt fabric, you need to put more, enough quantity, not a little bit, not too much. White craft glue, okay. And after, just press nicely. Now I fix in the back down, right and left sides. And press nicely, see, again. And left over only one pieces. And like this, finally, our project will be ready. Now, the last final touch with the last pieces to fix the decoration for our pencil holder, the project for today. Now, I fix in the left side again. If something overlapping the another leaves from another side, don't worry. It's not mistake. It look like nice. See, press again nicely and keep it for 24 hours to dry. After you can use like pencil holder for your ballpen or pencil or some paint brushes like this, and you can put in your desk or just you make gift for someone. Okay, now see front I fix and back I fix. Now keep it for 24 hours to be ready. This one we done for today. This one was my ready sample. To show you the sample, see from two sides. Okay, this one, student and parents, was our project for today. I hope that you enjoy. I wish you all the best and have a nice day. Bye bye. Thank you very much. God bless you all. Thank you.